side and make sure that you haven't got any areas that you... It's nice to leave a little feathered edge there if you can manage it. You can pull texture through just by pulling your hand away, or you can get very soft texture by patting it onto the surface. So I love the effect of a little twist. I should have used a tack cloth on the surface to make sure that there was no dust on it. And then your varnish is literally just falling off the brush. And got some interesting effects happening through it. We don't want it just to be flat and smooth. We're changing the rules this time around. What we're trying to reproduce is gives you the look of crushed velvet. And you can make quite an interesting... So just to change that, you could probably make a look, push them onto your palette and then just mix them. The texture in your sponge will give you interesting texture happening on the surface. Make some drifts. Come back and I love a lot of white showing in my marble. When that's dry, we'll come back and in the crayon, just sort of wriggle it as you work through. I have given you some suggestion leaf. No, I just...